Welcome back. For people with memory or health issues, getting lost is a real danger, but getting lost in the cold can be deadly.
So the Greene County Sheriff's Office is encouraging people to sign up for CareTrack. News 3's Jenna Minaw explains what the program is and how it can save lives.
CareTrack is a tracking bracelet people can wear on their wrist or legs that can help the sheriff's office find them fast should they ever wander off or get lost.
It's a scary, scary situation, especially in seasons like winter, where time is of the essence of finding them.
Inside the Aging and Disability Resource Center, coordinator Amber Russell connects families with programs like CareTrack.
Well, CareTrack is one of those programs that is really great to have for a loved one that you may have that has some memory issues or has some type of health issue that causes them to wander.
The program is designed for adults with Alzheimer's or dementia and kids who have special needs.
Right now we have 4 juveniles and we have 1 adult on it.
But school liaison community deputy Pam Tudo wants to see that number grow.
It's just one more safe thing that people can use.
The tracking device has a battery that runs constantly, and should someone ever wander off, the sheriff's office uses an antenna that beeps louder the closer they get.
It's good for up to a mile on the road. So if we got to a residence and they said this is the direction, then obviously that was the direction that we would start going towards.
And in the dead of winter, it's important to find the missing person fast.
If we have a GPS unit or our CareTrack unit on them, then it gives us a quicker response on trying to find someone.
While deputies with the Greene County Sheriff's Office have practiced using the CareTrack program, they've never actually had to use it to find a real missing person, and they hope they'll never have to. Reporting in Monroe, I'm Jenna Midoff for WISC News 3.
Several other counties also have similar programs. Dane County uses CareTrack as well, and Rock County's is called Project Lifesaver.